For the dishcloth, we are going to use 100% cotton yarn and 5 mm crochet hook. We are going to start chain slip knot and chain 33. I finish, I have 33 chains. Now we turn the chain on back side and we are going to make single crochet in each chain, and we start in a chain, in a second chain from the hook. We are going to insert hook inside this loop and single crochet. Again, here is the middle loop. Oops. And single crochet. So we are going to make single crochet in each chain. We are gonna have 32 single crochet. I finish the row. I have 32 single crochet. Now chain one. For second row, we are going to make single crochet in the same first stitch. Chain one, we skip next stitch and single crochet in the third stitch. Chain one, skip one stitch and single crochet in the next one. Chain one, skip stitch, single crochet in the next one. Chain one, skip stitch, single crochet in the next one. We are going to continue whole row, and the row we will finish with single crochet. I am at the end of the row. I made single crochet, and I'm going to make single crochet in the last stitch. Chain one and single crochet in the same first stitch. Now we have single crochet, we skip it, chain one, skip the single crochet, and we make single crochet in this chain one space. Chain one, skip the single crochet and single crochet in chain one space. Chain one, skip and single crochet in the chain one space. Chain, skip the stitch and single crochet in the chain one space. So this is actually the pattern, and all the time we are going to do the same. The pattern we repeat every row is the same. So now chain, skip the single crochet and single crochet in the chain one space. And each row start with single crochet and also finished with single crochet. I have 30 rows. And for the last row, I'm gonna make a single crochet in each stitch. Single crochet and in chain one space, single crochet. So this is my new dishcloth. Happy crocheting!